four of the geekiest guys on TV, and it's a very good show. I watch, mm-hmm. my family watches, my boys turn me on to it, and it's also turned into a comedy gold mine for CBS.
Yeah, it's pretty popular. The Big Bang Theory is now the top-rated comedy among young adults. Our very own Eric Hansen was out in Hollywood as tonight's episode was being taped, and tonight he'll take us behind the scenes.
In a hot, dense state. Out of all the Hollywood stars, four physicists.
We did it!
I do miss the warmth of human companionship.
Are the undisputed kings of geekness.
We have cool moments, I'd like to think.
The Big Bang Theory has caught up with 2.5 Men as the top-rated comedies on TV.
You see the numbers, and it's hard to grasp millions of people.
Especially among 20 and 30-somethings.
I am the oldest.
No.
I'm attracting the 80-year-olds. I'm big with the geriatric set.
Tonight at 6, we'll show you why this ultra-geeky quartet keeps reeling in the ratings.
I guess we just didn't know how many geeks there really were out there.
Then, after tonight's episode at 8:30, we'll go behind the scenes again, revealing what happens between takes.
When did National Public Radio start scraping the bottom of the barrel for its guests?
It's an all-access, all-geek Monday night. So,
join us on the set of The Big Bang Theory from Hollywood on News Channel 8.
You can catch Eric's visit to the set of The Big Bang Theory tonight at 6 and 10 on News Channel 8, so stick around for that.